We're back, we're streaming, and we're streaming 24/7, and we are radio entrepreneurs. My name is Jeffrey Davis, and I want to thank our friends at UMass Dartmouth Center for Innovation, and who've been hosting us all week long. And my co-host right now is Peter Myerson from the law firm of Cohn, Rasnick, Myerson, and Plote. Peter, you got to like the company of entrepreneurs better than attorneys.
Well, I'm not going to answer that question for sure. I mean, this is getting broadcast throughout the world, right? You know, but it's been fun to be down here, and this is a great facility. They have just a wonderful facility.
It is very nice. So our next guest is Cliff Robbins at the Mass Small Business Development Center. Welcome.
Thank you very much. Thank you for having me.
So that was not your full-time job, was it, originally? You come with an engineering background?
Well, yeah, originally I was an electrical engineer, but fortunately they put me in the marketing department as an intern and decided that I didn't want to spend my life calculating the speed of an electron from point A to point B, and they stuck me out on the road and I had a ball. And so I enjoyed the business side of it and went back to school, got an MBA, and then I started several of my own businesses. I started a manufacturer's rep business, selling transformers, electrical products, if you will, wire, pipe. Then I bought a little electrical distributor, doing about $1 million a year over the next 12 years, built that up to $22 million a year, went from 6 employees to 120 employees. And then I started a telecommunications company. I was selling cell phones for $2,000 a piece back in the late 80s, and before you could even get a signal outside of Providence or Boston.
So those are the ones you carried over your shoulder?
Yeah, they were briefcases at the time, and you whipped up an antenna like you're calling it an airstrike and whipped out this brick out of a battery pack, you know, that was huge. Yeah, $1.50 a minute to talk.
Peter still has his.
I still have mine.
I bring it into school. I teach entrepreneurship at Mass Maritime right now, and I bring the phone in just to show them how things have changed, and then, you know, whip up my latest iPhone and say, wow, the technology, talk about a category killer. So I did that, but then I went back to school. I started I did my PhD down in organizational behavior down at Salve Regina, beautiful place in Newport. And then I went to work up at Bentley College as a full-time visiting lecturer. I was there for 3 years, but I live on Cape Cod. I have a home in Boston, too, but you can't get to Bentley from either one of those. In less than 2 hours, you know. There's out Route 2, the traffic is awful from Charlestown, and from the Cape, it's an hour and a half, and traffic isn't as bad, but it's still pretty bad. And 15 years ago, the state director for the Massachusetts Small Business Development Center called me up and said, you know, you seem like a guy we could use. He says, you've got all the academic credentials, for sure. She says, but you've got real-world business experience. I said, you mean scars, right? And she said, yeah, if you want to call them that. She said, we'd love you to be the senior business advisor in southeastern Massachusetts. I said, sounds like fun. So here I am. I took it temporarily 15 years ago, and I'm still doing it. I've worked with over 2,800 entrepreneurs now.